could have any sleep.
And I told him.
You did it!
Oh my gosh, no. Maybe it would be better if you waited until after you had something to sleep.
Well, I didn't know. Who knows what?
I know.
He's not good when he's
tired. That's the danger, right?
Well, we're really sorry to lose you. I guess we're not really losing you.
No.
Hey, sorry about having this. I tried to remember all of the things you did and I couldn't. So then I wrote it down.
They didn't do much.
Cynthia's been on the board for 10 years. And she, during that time, she helped us transition hospice to RCMS. That was one of the things. She led the HR committee. Are you keeping notes? No, I haven't. She served on the fundraising and communications committee, which, too bad we don't have one. And she's currently serving on the exec, was, and she was our secretary. So I don't know how we can function after she leaves, so she's done so much for her. So,
five new people.
At least. So we really don't know what we're going to do without you. You've been a tremendous asset to us and to the board and to RCMS. So.
And to the community.
And the community. So we're really going to be sad to have you both leave.
Thank you.
I didn't do anything. I just went to all functions.
You stood by her, Bob. You stood by her. Stand by me.
I understand that you've rented a big truck, and we've all pitched in, and we didn't know what to buy you, so we've just bought a whole lot of boxes. And Diane is going to explain a little bit what we're going to